impeachment trial.
Reconsider it, wait. It's a full glucose. And we hope that the Senate sitting as the impeachment court would have a similar assessment. But what I'm asking is that there should be a judicious impartiality on the part of the Senate.
Certainly, these articles do not deserve the imprimatur of Congress. We hope that the Senate, acting as an impeachment court, will act with judicious impartiality and courageous independence from the pressures of Malacañang.
Wala rin anilang problema kung ipatutupad ang gag order sa mga senator, judge, prosecutors at maging sa akusado. Subalit tutol sila sa panukalang no media coverage. Karapatan anila ng publiko na malaman ang magiging mga pangyayari sa buong panahon ng mga pagdinig tulad ng ginawang full coverage ng media sa impeachment trial noon kay dating Pangulong Joseph Estrada.
Well,